Hello, new world!
Oh, look at these adorable fuzzy lizards!
We're not lizards, we're warm-blooded. I'm Grizz, this is Panda, and our little bro.
I'm called Flower,
because I smell better than the rest of them. This is my hubby, Grock. And the twins are Gibbug.
We're both the evil twin.
This is my mother, Gramby Thorny. Oh, she likes you. And this little nightmare is Bookie.
Hello, Bookie.
What a cute little baby.
Bye.
Booyah! Terry's Bambino's gonna eat good tonight.
It's up to us to save Bookie. Come on, bros, after that insanely buff bird.
Open wide, Bambinos. You get lots of protein today. Daddy's got your little salami.
Hey, you big bird brain baby napper.
Hey, who's those guys?
Put Bookie down.
You little lizards were so brave. If it wasn't for you, my Bookie Poo would have been bird food.
Bird poo!
Whoa!
Look at those flying taxis! We're in the future!
I believe a thank you is in order.
You're welcome.
No, doll, you should be thanking me. The three of you would have been flat as flies on a windshield if I hadn't pulled you out of the way.
Oh, thank you, Mayor Centipede.
That's Mayor Centipede. Welcome to Bug City.
It is great to be here.
You picked a fine city, if I do say so, and I do. Our employment rate is through the roof. You'll have no problem finding jobs.
Jobs?
Oh, no, we don't like jobs. Too jobby. I suppose you're tired.
Nonsense. Jobs are integral to becoming thriving citizens of Bug City. Surely you'll find some that suits you.
Missing? Who'd want to bug nap these cute little worms?
And there's three of them, just like us.
Icer feels empathy for the first time.
Hey, we should find them. That could be our job.
That's nothing you need to worry about. We have our finest detectives on the case. Here, try this nice office job instead. Mayor Selfie, vote Centipede!